Uriel, the Hellguard endures.
Though the White City is forbidden to us, we yet serve the Light. These are the days of reckoning. We shall not falter, and we are not alone. Human survivors have been reported by my Hellguard.
That seems unlikely.
I am sworn to truth. You know this, Ryder.
If some shred of humanity clings to life, I would speak with them. Where were they seen?
Far beyond this battlefield, Horseman.
I will find them.
If the Third Kingdom is not yet extinguished, perhaps there is meaning to our battles beyond annihilation. Farewell, Death. You have your task, and I have mine.
Huh? I will hunt you down! You'll pay for what you've done!
This is a mistake, human. I only wish to speak.
and there's nothing left to lose, it's easier to keep your head. Most people panicked or tried to fight the demons. Can't blame them. They were slaughtered like cattle. Nothing they did mattered in the end.
Thank you.
Get it over with, then.
Peace, human. It is not yet your time.
Right. We'll see about that. You're no demon. I can tell that much. If you don't want to kill me, why chase me across the whole damn city?
I thought your kind was no more.
Who or what are you?
I am death.
Death is the one thing that's eluded me. Why, after all this, do you come for me now? Mostly beasts. And, well, the others. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were angels. Doesn't matter. Neither cares much for our kind. You. You're different somehow.
You would think less of me had I come at any other time. I respect your need for secrecy, human, but I must know, how did you survive?
I was a Boy Scout.
What?
Never mind.
How can it be that humans still live?
I would hardly call this living. Yeah, my body works just fine. But everything that I live for is gone.
Still, you should be dead.
I stay low. There are ways of avoiding the demons. They're not all powerful as they would have us believe.
You said us, there are others?
Not sure. But I work alone. Some things never change, I guess. Even after the apocalypse.
What became of those humans?
I don't know. I can only hope that their end was quick.
That is most likely.
A demon lord caught up with me a while back. We made a deal. I sold my soul.
I see. And what else did you give up?
He forced me to tell him the hiding place of the other survivors.
What was this demon's name?
He called himself Belial. Wait. What are you gonna do?
Kill him. First, he will tell me what happened to the other humans.
Kill him? You're out of your mind! Those things that attacked us on the street, they were nothing! Belial's a demon lord!
I've slain many lords in my time.
Whatever you say. Oh yeah, and if you see my soul lying around, mind fetching it for me?
Be on your way, then.
Go. what you can find.
Thank you.
cannot.
Go. Legions of Hell must be in a sorry state to make you a lord.
Curb your tongue, horseman, or I will tear it out! Why have you trespassed into my domain?
It seems some humans have survived the apocalypse, despite the best efforts of your kind.
You speak of the Hunter!
He claimed that he sold you his soul.
His soul's damnation was merely a threat to keep him in check. After all, how much harm can one human truly cause? Lilith and Samael may coddle you, horseman, but I have no more patience for your prattle.
Did you deceive the Hunter? Or did he deceive you?
You will die here!
We both know that isn't true.
Yeah. Belial. Is he...
Belial is dead.
You're serious? I don't know what you are, but I'm grateful. My soul is free.
Hunter, your soul was never captive. Belial admitted that he had no power to take it.
He tricked me? I gave the others up for nothing?
There's a chance that the humans escaped the Demon Lord.
That's not possible.
I must be certain. You're not coming along.
No. I can't live with what I've done. Death. As long as you're here.
You wish to be taken now?
Please.
Very well.
Horsemen.